The AIB roast has been the topic to talk about since it came out. Everyone has been giving their opinions on the show, but seems like the controversy is not going to die down anytime soon. The latest scoop is that ace director Sanjay Leela Bhansali was seen scolding his Bajirao Mastani star Ranveer Singh for his scandalous participation in AIB. The Ramleela actor had ruthlessly abused and done some outrageous actions on the show. This angered SLV and he gave his Bajirao a tough grilling over it. The filmmaker said that he thought Ranveer and everyone who took part in AIB are idiots. In his thinking, stars shouldn't behave like this. उन्होंने तो मिस्टर सिंह को ये भी बोल दिया कि उन्हें ये सारी छिछोरी हरकतें छोड़ देनी चाहिए and learn from Salman and Shahrukh on how to conduct yourself when you are a public figure. बेचारे रणवीर को legal complaints और FIR के साथ अब उनके director का गुस्सा भी झेलना पड़ रहा है. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.